A community coming to the aid of a Fort Worth police officer hurt while on the job. Make that Roanoke police officer, Kasey Shumake, was hit by a pickup on Sunday, the 4th of November. He had a number of injuries, but is now home after surgery, expected to recover. So that's the great news. But tonight, the community rallies. There's a fundraiser going on at the Twisted Root Burger Company right on Main Street in Roanoke, where all the proceeds, we understand, are going to go to Shumake's family.